Hey, what up, though? It's your boy Lef, of course. I'm about to hit this gym up. If you ain't known, I'm taking my channel in a whole different direction. We not the Smokers Lounge as a sort. We still gonna kick back. We still gonna keep it real. But for the most part, man, I'm on some other shit, man. I'm just trying to take y'all with me. Hope y'all enjoy. If y'all don't enjoy, shit, let me know that too. But got me some pre-workout right now. I'm finna hit this gym up. You know what I'm saying? And get it in, man. I'm on the road to, I would say, putting on maybe 20 to 25 pounds of muscle. Right now, I weigh like, I think 195, let's say even 200. So I wanna be like 220 to 225 solid cock diesel. You dig? I'm on some, you know, my body's my temple. I'm trying to make it a hell of a temple. And in doing so, shit, I want y'all to come along with the journey. I'm transitioning and I'm getting in this shape, not just for me, not just for my life, not just for my wife, but for my new profession that I'm trying to enjoy. Yeah, I'm trying to become a fireman. And shit, that's what I'm on the road to. So come with me. Let's see, you know, what we can do today. So this next part, I'ma speed up a little bit so we can get through the video a little faster. I hit the arms up. Just check it out. Next, I did front squats, 3 sets of 15. I cut the last set out just to shorten up this video, so. Right here, I just did a quick little burnout to get the blood pumping to my arm. Check it out. What up, y'all? So I just hit the gym. Was in there like an hour. It wasn't too busy. So I got in and did what I needed to do. Got my shit in here. I'm a little tired now. Go to the crib. Give me something to eat. Replenish my body. So I can keep these games going, man. Thank y'all for riding with me and shit. Nose running in this motherfucker. It's cold out here. But, yeah, that's it, man. On my way to becoming a fireman. Building a better body, better life, man. Salute. Left.